Do you know a chessboard can be a board to help your child teach mathematics? But don't tell your child that you're teaching mathematics. Okay? So let me share a game with you here. How you can teach odd and even numbers. Because I have seen many children, even at teenage, they are confused between odd and even numbers, especially kids who are struggling with dyscalculia. Dyscalculia is the problem with children who have difficulty in understanding maths, numbers, computations, simple computations, addition, subtraction, etc. And they have fear of maths because of that. And it's not that they don't make attempts, they make double the attempts, but they cannot follow just because they have a problem, which is called dyscalculia. Okay, so let me now show you how you can play this game. But before that, I forgot to introduce myself. Hi, I am Bala Saraswati, your LD coach. I've been working with children. More than 300 children have become self-reliant by the strategies that I have been applying on them. New games, new methods to help them learn quick and faster and with a lot of fun. So today I'm going to introduce you with this game where we're going to teach children how to differentiate between the odd and even number. So here there's a pawn. So this is me, or this is, I can say, the parent, and this is the child. All right. Now you need a dice to play. So the parent is on the black box, for example, in this game, and the child is on the white box. So the black box is the even number and the white box is the odd number. So this is how we play the game. There's a dice. So the person who has, that is a parent, who he is in the even number, who either of you can start the game. So suppose I start the game as a parent, I throw the dice. Now if I get an even number, only then I can move. But if I get an odd number, then the chance goes to the child. So let me throw again. I got the even number. So now I have to move only on the black box. So here I have two. So one and two. Now the chance goes to the child. So at the moment I'm throwing it for the child. And the child has got one. So when it is one, you have to move only in the white. And again now it's my turn. So I throw, I get one. Now one, you have to tell the child, remember it's an odd number. So I cannot move. I can move only when there is an even number. So I lose a chance. And now the child throws it again. Oops. The child throws it again and finds an here, five. So that's an odd number. So now the child jumps. One, two. Now from here he has to come like this. Three, four and five. So he's progressed much faster than me. Now again I throw it. So I get five. I lose a chance again. And here I throw again. So he gets one. So he jumps like this. And then again now it's my turn. I get a three. Oops. Again I cannot move. And now it's the child's turn. He gets a one. So from here he comes like this. And like this we both keep playing. Whoever reaches the other side fastest is the winner. That means he has achieved this whole empire. He's a victorious king of this whole empire. Once he has completed starting from here and reaching here, or this child who has started from there and reached here. While playing, the whole energy is on to move fast. So what happens is the child subconsciously or unconsciously starts becoming confident about the odd and the even number. Right? Such a simple game. All that you need is a chessboard, which most of the houses have today. One dice. And if you otherwise, you can keep buttons, you can keep any other coins, you can keep even 5 rupee coin or 1 rupee coin and start playing this. Isn't this fun? Absolutely. You can even have two dice, one for you and one for the child. Did you enjoy this? And I've played this with so many children. so many of them, and they just freak out. Once they are confident about odd and even number, they jump to the next level of game, which I'll show you in my next some other video. You'll see how to learn another concept through game. See you. Hi, I'm Bala Saraswati again, and signing off for today. Bye bye. And yes, if you like this video, do like it, share it, and share your comments. And especially once you have tried it with your child, do share your comment. If you want to know more about such games, you can also click the given link and join the sessions. See you. Bye bye.